Think you know Reyers? Think again. The latest spring styles are in at Reyers. Get ready to step out in something that makes your friends ask, where did you find those? Our entire stock is now 20 to 70% off. Athletic shoes, 10% off. Jump off the internet and slip into something that's flattering and fits. Only at Reyers, where fashion meets fabulous. And at up to 70% off, you can't afford not to have a spare pair. Located in beautiful downtown Sharon, worth the drive every time.
At Johnston & Murphy, we've been custom designing shoes for every president since 1850, or around 80-something elections ago. It all started with William Dudley, immigrant shoemaker and founder of this fine establishment. He first got the calling to design shoes for our nation's 13th president, Millard Fillmore. And with that, an American legacy began. Designing shoes for Honest Abe was a big moment for us. Literally, he had the largest foot of any president on record. From there, the presidential hits just kept on coming. In fact, we've crafted shoes for every American president since then. Here are just a few of our favorites. America's most handsome leading man was as timeless and classic as they come. Ford preferred something a little off the beaten trail. The Gipper liked his so much, he gave us his autograph. Number 41 chose a kinder, gentler shoe. Throughout the years, each president's footwear reflected their own unique style and attitude. Each walked their own presidential path, but they all had one thing in common. They walked in our shoes. Now, and always, Johnston & Murphy.
Sport with memory foam.
How many shoes and boots does Reyers have at 20% off retail during its famous spring sale? Well, if you line them up end to end, they'd cover 75 miles. That's right, 75 miles. 175,000 pairs of shoes, boots, and athletic shoes for the whole family. All the famous brand names and hard-to-find sizes. All at 20% off retail during Reyers spring sale. And the best part is, all 75 miles of shoes are on sale at one great shoe store. Reyers in downtown Sharon.
Thank you.
Think you know Reyers? Think again. The latest spring styles are in at Reyers. Get ready to step out in something that makes your friends ask, where did you find those? Our entire stock is now 20 to 70% off. Athletic shoes, 10% off. Jump off the internet and slip into something that's flattering and fits. Only at Reyers, where fashion meets fabulous. And at up to 70% off, you can't afford not to have a spare pair. Located in beautiful downtown Sharon, worth the drive every time.
Spring sale. It's a classic.
Reyers Spring Sale.
We've taken all the shoes we have at market now.
Just so you know, you find the lowest price in town.
Come get your shoes.
And savings too.
Reyers Spring Sale is for you.
Visit Reyers during its annual spring sale and save 20% off retail store-wide on men's, women's, children's, and athletic shoes. But hurry, even classics don't last forever.
Reyers Spring Sale.
Whatever you do, wherever you go, whoever you're with, do what feels good and do it in style. Because with SAS footwear, style feels good.
You never know who you'll find at Reyers Winter Clearance. With 50,000 pairs of shoes on sale at 20 to 50% off retail.
Something in a blue suede, perhaps?
50,000 pairs of men's, women's, children, and athletic shoes at 20 to 50% off retail. Reyers Winter Clearance in beautiful downtown Sharon.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Something about you make the night change. You said it one time, but I'll say by Skechers.
You said it got 15 to 30% off every shoe and boot. I meant the prices, not the shoes. Whoops.
Reyers' entire stock of over 175,000 pairs of shoes and boots are on sale now at 15 to 50% off retail. All the famous brand names and hard-to-find sizes. Everything is 15 to 50% off retail. The winter clearance at Reyers in beautiful downtown Sharon.
Think you know Reyers? Think again. The latest spring styles are in at Reyers. Get ready to step out in something that makes your friends ask, where did you find those? Our entire stock is now 20 to 70% off. Athletic shoes, 10% off. Jump off the internet and slip into something that's flattering and fits. Only at Reyers, where fashion meets fabulous. And at up to 70% off, you can't afford not to have a spare pair. Located in beautiful downtown Sharon, worth the drive every time.
Just wiggle your hips.
A funny thing happened when Harry told Mark to do the ordering for back to school at Reyers.
I overbought a little.
A little?
Needless to say, they're somewhat anxious to lower their stock of over 175,000 pairs of shoes.
We've got to get rid of all these shoes.
For back to school, Reyers has all men's, women's, and children's shoes at least 15% off retail.
More? You ordered more?
Reyers in downtown Sharon.
Think you know Reyers? Think again. The latest spring styles are in at Reyers. Get ready to step out in something that makes your friends ask, where did you find those? Our entire stock is now 20 to 70% off. Athletic shoes, 10% off. Jump off the internet and slip into something that's flattering and fits. Only at Reyers, where fashion meets fabulous. And at up to 70% off, you can't afford not to have a spare pair. Located in beautiful downtown Sharon, worth the drive every time.
This is Skechers Street. This is where fashion meets fun. Style, comfort, confidence. Take a walk down Skechers Street.
This is what I feel like when I wear regular shoes. Cramped and uncomfortable.
Mr. Long, you've been upgraded.
Which is why I wear Skechers wide fit shoes.
It's like first class for your feet.
Try Skechers wide fit with air-cooled memory foam.
Reyers Spring Sale will make you
walk like an Egyptian, walk like an Egyptian.
You'll walk like an Egyptian king or queen during Reyers annual Spring Sale with 20% off retail of their entire stock. 175,000 pairs of shoes at 20% off retail. Reyers Spring Sale.
Walk like an Egyptian.
In order to be classic, I think you always have to take something from the past in order to reinvent yourself.
Being your own original person, like your own spin-off of whatever it is that inspires you to be.
And that's like positivity and creativity, you know what I'm saying?
It's freedom of expression and discovering different culture.
First off, you gotta think outside the box.
You know, you don't care what nobody thinks.
Just being bold and not feeling like you have to follow a certain trend.
Don't be the same. That's not classic.
It's now, and it's also something hopefully that will inspire the future.
T'as pas de voisin ni d'amis à qui parler. Si t'es chômeur, malade et chiant, que de te voir dans la glace devient déprimant.
Well, honey, juice from my baby lips.
and it's sweet like honey from a bee. And it's 'cause she's sweet, my baby, sweet on me.
Uh-huh.
Thank you, No Ryers. Think again. The latest spring styles are in at Ryers. Get ready to step out in something that makes your friends ask, where did you find those? Our entire stock is now 20 to 70% off. Athletic shoes, 10% off. Jump off the internet and slip into something that's flattering and fits. Only at Ryers, where fashion meets fabulous. And at up to 70% off, you can't afford not to have a spare pair. Located in beautiful downtown Sharon, worth the drive every time.
Yes, we have. Right. Thanks, John.
Finally, when Harry Jubilera was 13 years old, he worked in his father's tiny shoe store in Pittsburgh's East Liberty section. But when he grew older, he pulled himself up by the bootstraps, so to speak, and hot-footed it up to the Mercer County community of Sharon. Now he's running the largest shoe store in the world, as Dave Crawley reports in tonight's story from KD Country.
Does Ryers have a 20% off retail during its famous fall sale? Well, if you line them up end to end, they'd cover 75 miles.
That's Imelda Marcos, eat your heart out. 200,000 pairs of shoes, all under one roof, at Ryers Shoe Store in Sharon.
This is the center of the store. The department on the right is the ladies' department. The department on the left, which is in blue, is the men's department.
Harry Jubilere still gets a boot out of the old business. He opened his first shoe store in Sharon 35 years ago in a little building where the Corner News is now located. 31 years and a couple moves later, the business got so big he took over the old Giant Eagle store across the street. It's a supermarket of shoes, the biggest shoe store under one roof in the world. All of this in a community of 18,000.
The secret is service, sizes, selection, and style.
Selection? Prices range from the $30 loafer on the right to an alligator shoe for $700, if you're able to foot the bill.
The sizes here at Ryers range from little foot to big foot, from size 18 to children's size 2.
I wear size 11 and a half.
What width?
We're trying to decide a medium or wide.
I'm a 4.5B, and I can't find them in New Jersey, so I come here.
We put everything high heel to low in the navy wall, and here's taupe, and we do everything by color. Try to keep it organized, although it's organized chaos.
Harry Jubilere's son Mark has big shoes to fill. He presides over this organized chaos with a blend of zaniness and shrewd business sense, prowling a stock room of 150 aisles at last count. It takes 18 employees just to stock the shelves.
Try to organize everything from light color to dark color so the employees have some idea where to find the shoes. This is Kathy Vass. She is the number one salesperson in our ladies' department. She sold over $300,000 worth of shoes last year, one pair at a time. Okay. That ain't easy.
She's one of 162 salespeople, and nobody's standing around. At Ryers, the only loafers are on the shelves. Customers are lured in by those sales that always seem to be going on, and, of course, those off-the-wall commercials.
A funny thing happened when Harry told Mark to do the ordering for Ryers' back-to-school sale.
I overbought a little. A little?
With this pair of shoe salesmen, Ryers will never be a straight-laced business. Putting our best foot forward in KD Country, I'm Dave Crawley.
More? You ordered more?
Ryers in downtown Sharon.
And that's the 6 o'clock report of Eyewitness News.
Our next report tonight at 11. Now stay tuned.
Today we are going to learn about the artist Laurel Birch. This well-known artist is known for perseverance, a positive attitude, and cheerful artwork that can be seen on everyday objects throughout the world today. Laurel Birch was a self-taught artist and flower child who sold handmade jewelry on the streets of San Francisco in the 1960s in order to support her two young children. She suffered her entire life from a painful rare bone disease called osteopetrosis. This caused her bones to be so brittle that she endured over 100 fractures in her lifetime, yet she rarely stopped working. After selling jewelry for many years, Laurel took a trip to China in 1971 and learned an art technique called cloisonné. a traditional craft technique for decorating metalwork, which marked the beginning of her signature style. She painted many beautiful, colorful pieces of art with the goal of lifting people's spirits. Soon, she worked her patterns into many other media, such as fabric and jewelry, and started her own company. You can now find her cheerful cat designs on coffee mugs, scarves, bags, and various other items. Laurel Birch was only 61 when she died from complications from her bone disease, but her legacy lives on through her art. Today, you will be creating your own Laurel Birch-inspired cat face. You will be drawing one large cat face in pencil on your paper. Then you will create a symmetrical pattern of your choice and color in your face. Finally, you will add whiskers and trace the outside of your cat's head in gold paint. Step 1. Place your paper vertically in front of you. Step 2. Use your pencil to draw your cat face. The face should fill most of your paper when you are finished so that you have plenty of room to decorate. Start in the middle of the paper, about 2 inches from the top. Draw a rounded line going from the middle of the page to near the bottom that curves back up. Repeat on the other side. You will end up with a heart-shaped bottom of your face. Step 3. Add 2 triangles for ears on top of the rounded circle. Start on the outside of the head and draw toward the middle. Step 4. Draw a large football shape under each ear for the cat's eyes. Step 5. Inside each eye, draw 2 lines from the top to the bottom to create the iris. Then add a circle in the middle of those lines for the pupil. Step 6. Starting just above the outside corner of the eye, draw a curved line over the eye, down the face, and back up over the other eye. This will form your eyebrows and a nose. Step 7. Add a small triangle inside each ear and a small half circle at the bottom of the head for the tongue. You can also add 2 small nostrils in your nose. Step 8. Decide what design or pattern you want on your cat's face. It can be whatever you want, but make sure it is symmetrical. The right side should match the left side. Step 9. When you're done drawing, color in your face. Remember to keep the colors symmetrical as well. Step 10. When you're done coloring the face, you can add whiskers. Start them just below the nose and continue off the edge of the face you have drawn. You may do this in color or with a gold paint pen. Finally, trace the outside of your cat's face with the gold paint pen to make it pop off the page. Keep the pen on the paper rather than on the oil pastel, and the pen will work better. After you are done, flip your paper over and put your first name and last name, your grade, and your teacher's name on the back. Then glue on a label that is provided to you by your docent. Thank you for creating a Laurel Birch cat with us today. We hope you picked up on her positive energy and that you enjoy this artwork later on at home.